How to unlike and unfollow all Facebook pages at once. So if you want to unlike or unfollow some Facebook pages at once, then first of all open up your Facebook application, and then after opening, now you can go to the upper right corner which has the three barred icon, and then go for pages, and here tap on see all which is on the upper right corner, and from here you can see all of your pages, right? So if you want to unlike these pages, then you can simply tap on the like button again and then it will be automatically unliked. So this is how you unlike some pages. And if you want to unfollow, then you can't do that all at once. You can simply open up the page and then you can go for the three dots which is on the bottom right side, and here you will have this follow or unfollow button. So if you have followed, then you can simply tap on unfollow. So if you go and open any one of that page, and if you go to the three dots which is on the bottom right, and here also you will have this follow button. So for now I have not followed this page, but if you have followed, then you will have an unfollow button here. You can simply tap on unfollow, and then that's it. That's how you unfollow or unlike. But we don't have an option to unfollow or unlike all pages at once, so you can't do that. We don't have that option on Facebook. And that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.